If you are new to Shelly Uni, you might struggle wiring it. In my previous video, I wired Shelly Uni analog wires with soil humidity sensor. If you haven't seen that video, go check it now. You can find the link in video description. In this video, I will show you how I wired my Shelly Uni input and output. So let's get started. So first thing that you can see is that I am using battery to power Uni. Here battery's red wire, that is life, and black wire, that is neutral, will connect to red and black wire of Uni. Now after making these connections, Shelly Uni will boot up and get connected to network. Just to let you know, this Shelly Uni I have already paired with my network. Now if we open Shelly Uni app, we can see that Shelly Uni is active. But if we check output, there is no output. This is because output of Uni is dry contact and output is completely isolated from Shelly power. This is also referred as potential free output. Now if we connect GND of another battery to one end of output, put a load between other end of this output and life of another battery, then we can use the Uni in Shelly app to control the load. I hope you found this video informative. Do check out cealsob.com for home automation products at reasonable price. Link in description.